Hey, hey, Dark Banana between the chair and the keyboard! And here we are, back for some more Bandori Girls Band Party! Yay! Hello, Evie, by the way, how are you today? Hope you are doing good! Hope you're having a very nice first day of your weekend. Just as the Stream Elements bot is saying, yeah, I sent the notification. You're late, bot! You're late! Anyway, I guess Discord was a bit better on that, so whatever. What can I say? So, this is the last day I can actually stream on this event, because tomorrow, most likely I'm not going to be able to stream. When I say most likely, I mean the probability is so close to 100% that it's not even funny. And you will notice that I actually start streaming a bit earlier, like 1 hour earlier than what I usually do. And I do apologize to you guys in Asia, but I have to start earlier so that I can end earlier, because tomorrow I have to wake up early and I have some driving to do, let's say. And it would be bad to get in an accident, you know? Anyway. With that out of the way, well, let's play, I guess. So I'm going to just charge my boosts. How many songs should I aim for? Well, first let's aim for 10, and we'll see. Maybe I need to recharge, but here's. So I say public room, because otherwise some of you won't be able to join. If I can type. Oh, I can type. Incredible. And there we go. Room is open. And if you want to join, you can join. Everybody's welcome. I'm going to also update this. It's 6237. There we go. Seems like you pressed enter without finishing your sentence. Or was that made on purpose? ESD Nanga. Got your Pokemon card. Did you get anything interesting? Did you pull any good card? Is actually it's funny how different between Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh the way you aim for cards. In Yu-Gi-Oh, if you want the card, you're not going to buy the packs. Reason being, well, the rates suck in Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, hello Nayuki, how are you today? Hope you are doing good. 6 months. Jeez, that's some loyalty you show. You got your first ever Japanese Pokemon card? Really? Jeez. Yeah, well, you know, I was a bit... A long time ago, we got some Japanese cards with my brothers. But, you know... The thing is, they were just some commons, you know. I'll hop in, but I'm playing some Dark Tide with a friend. Ah, no problem, Nayuki. At least I appreciate the fact that you came by to say hello. By the way, hello. I saw that you were streaming, but I didn't have the time to come to your stream. I had to clean my apartment because, you know, the fight against dust is something you do on a weekly basis, or should be a daily basis, but hello. Oh, you know, I love it here. Comfy stream. Well, I aim at making it a comfy stream, you know, otherwise it's not funny. What's the purpose of a stream if you can't relax? Well, maybe you have some streamers, they want to get some other tryhards on games and tryhard themselves, but I'm not that much of a tryhard. Well, depends on the game though. Even StarCraft 2, actually, if I do a StarCraft 2 stream, I usually like to do some crazy stuff. Even if I'm not that great at StarCraft 2. I would say I'm average. But... ah! What the? What the hell? Why do you do this to me? Oh, hello, Commander Steve. How are you today? Hope you are doing good. How is your weekend starting? Starting now. Yeah, well, you know, there are people on this planet, they need a good beating. Yes. 6-1, and there you go. There is an update on Notepad++. Oh, by the way, Nayuki, I don't know if you're still hearing me, but I saw last time when you were doing your stream and doing your incentives for your... well, your charity stream, you were using Notepad. Another tool I would recommend you would be Notepad++, because it has a history for the Control-Z, you know? Last time you had to do Control-Z and you could only go back one step. With Notepad++, I think you can configure it to go back maybe 15 steps? Maybe a bit more? Don't remember the details. But it's better. Plus, you have tabs. I could show it, but I won't. It's going to take some time. Anyway! Eating a watermelon? Jeez. Sir? Well, I know you're in summer, but still! There's actually a funny joke in French, but it works only in French because of the name of the watermelon in French. Now, watermelon, in French, it's called pastèque. And so, you know, you have steak, you know, it's a steak, meat, you know, and not in French, you say it pas, so pastèque is not steak, you know. So then you can ask what's the least favorite dish of someone who likes steak. Well, it's going to be the pastèque or watermelon, but that doesn't translate in English. As a BSD fan, if you haven't finished watching BSD yet, I'd recommend watching it as season 4 is coming out. Really? It is out, but it's still... I guess I'll have to take a look at that. It's true that a long time ago, I actually started watching episode 1 of season 1, but I never continued. So... Stray Dog. I saw actually the episode dropping on Crunchyroll, and then I was like, nyeh. But I didn't watch the first season, so I have to do some catching up. I'll have some catching up to do on this anime then. Plus I hear it's pretty good, so I guess it's a good addition to my my anime watching, my weekly anime watching. Today actually we got the episode of the anime called I Have to Spare 80,000 gold coins to I don't remember the title in English though. $80,000 for my retirement. I think that's the title. of an isekai, but with a very nice twist to it. The girl, who's also the protagonist, can actually go back to her own world. So she can actually navigate between both worlds. And what's actually funny is that she can use that ability to just teleport in her own world, but in another location that she can think of. Because her power is literally, you think of where you want to teleport in the other world, then you teleport there, and then you can go back, so you just have to think where you want to teleport back. Jeez. That's some OP stuff. Trying not to have high expectations for Season 4 of BSD, as I always disappoint myself whenever I have high expectations. Well, you know, having expectations is a good way to be disappointed. Usually, I don't have expectations about anything, you know. I'm just going there and I see if I like it or not. It's my way of doing things. Maybe it's just because I'm a lazy ass fuck, but whatever. But not having to think in advance about something, telling yourself, it's going to be trash, it's going to be good, it's going to be blah blah blah. And you know. And usually when I actually end up having some expectations, I have shit expectations, let's say. You got someone who jumped in and then jumped out. What was that? Is that a Mitsuha thingy? Yeah, by the way, the protagonist of the anime. What was the name again? Saving 80,000 gold in another world for my retirement. Oh, Misa. Hello, Misa. How are you today? Hope you're doing good. Oh, Commander Steve is here. Rasshaimase! Gokigenyo. Gokigenyo! The manga looks so good, so I'm just hoping that they are going to show the actual fights. Oh. Wait, I have actually... I wonder... I actually have an app I'm using to read mangas, although sometimes you have to pay, sometimes you can just go. It's kind of a. You have a currency in the app. Let me see if I can find. I think there is not. No, Bungo Stray Dog is not there. Whatever. Whatever. You'll tell me.
But you can just go on the internet and find the scans.
I would tell you, yes, I can do that. But if I have a way to read something and it's going to support the author, then I'll do it. You know, I watch anime on Crunchyroll and I pay my my subscription, so...
Oh! No!
Not that! Jeez. Wait, how? Jeez. Whatever. I'm just... doing things, guys. Don't worry about me. Oh! Hello, Sayo! How are you today? Hope you are doing good. Anangaseyo, should I say? The morning there. Didn't have expected someone from Asia to be waked up this early, though. Yep, it's on Crunchyroll. That's why I actually saw the episode, and I was like, oh no, it's like, since the beginning of me streaming, I think I've said I should watch it, and I never watched it, and actually it's been, I've been telling myself that since even before I started streaming, so, jeez. I don't know. Well, I found also another anime where you have. Well, actually, I think I've already talked about that anime. But Spy Kyoshitsu! You have. Itomiku, you have Sakura Ayane and Uesaka Sumire that are voicing some characters there, and some, not some characters, main characters, by the way. Angrim is present everywhere. But now when I see a name from a Bandori voice actress, I just can't think of anything else as Bushiroad supremacy. Yeah. I don't know what to say. And just I think at the beginning of this week I saw another YouTuber actually talking about Bushiroad, saying that it's it's actually starting adapting more and more animes that are video game related. So I have the feeling like Bushiroad is actually becoming a true power in the in the entertainment industry. Bushiroad is actually, well, it's doing well. More than well, actually. It's just cheese. Hikikomori is not, is justice? What do you mean Hikikomori is justice? Goodbye Sengen. You know, the song is nice, you know? There's Kasumi in the song. There's Sakura Ayane, well, Mitake-ran. So yeah, I feel happy. If I can hear Kasumi's voice, that's just a plus, you know. Am I weak to Kasumi? I am. Got the budget raise. Oh, does that mean they are going to have some better things done? Budget raise. Imagine if they go on, if they go and make an anime is the UFO table way. The UFO table, I never know where they find their money. Sometimes I'm there, I'm watching what they do and just... How? How? How can you do that? How is this quality possible? Guys! Fun thing, I also have the oh so beautiful Alisa with me! Doki! You can tell their animation has gotten smoother. Well, if they got a budget raise, that means they can actually draw a bit more images in between, you know? So... if you can see some improvement, then I guess the budget raise is actually a good explanation of what's happening. Okay, shall we go? Here we go! Go, go! Double Kasumi stamp. Are you going to fight me? Fight me for that! I don't know what song I want. Oh, one of us, you know. Kaibutsu. Oh, Kaibutsu. Ooh, we had that. I guess I'm going to join the Kaibutsu side just afterwards. Well, for the next song. Just, you know, I mean singing Kaibutsu. Oh. The intro has some effect on me, you know? I don't know what, I don't know how. but whatever. I don't think funny would be if season 4 also ended with 12 episodes like every other season. You want me to tell you that? I'm not sure I'm going to get this information. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Once we are done with this song, I have a look at what my anime list has to say. I hear a notification. I hear someone followed. I'll have to take a look at that when I'll be able to use my eyes for something other than my screen, you know. Welcome to the channel, person. I cannot read the name at the moment. Hope you're enjoying yourself. We are playing Bangrim Girls Band Party. Bandori Girls Band Party! Yay! And this, the current song is One of Us from Afterglow, by the way. And if you want to join us, by the way, you can also join us. Everybody's welcome. Code of the room on my right, right there. I don't know if I actually use the right. Don't die! I live! I live! So, Hasev, hello banana, evil, so cute Kasumi. Yep, Kasumi is the cutest. Kasumi is the best. we have double Nanami by the way. But I survived! I survived! You full combo? Jeez. Nobody full combo, no! Was kinda hoping you'd do it. Died? Why do you want me to die? I swear. If I didn't have a minimum of esteem for you, Eevee, right now I would be knocking on your, well, knocking on your door. And let's say what would have happened next wouldn't have been very pretty. I mean for you. Oh! By the way, Bungo Stray Dog Season 4 is going to be 13 episodes. There you go. Sorry about that. You are going to tell me you don't have a door? Well, door whatever you want to knock. I could also blast it open. C2 is a thing. I actually prefer C4, it's more explosive! Okay, I have to calm down. We can call that the error margin, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Three seasons with 12 episodes, then season 4 with 13. What do you complain about? There are some animes, they get seasons of 25 episodes and then somehow, at some point, they come and they say, now we do a half season, 12 episodes. And then you're looking at the numbers and you're asking yourself, where did it go wrong? Why did they do that? My fun! Give me back my friend! Something like that, I guess. But just for what you wanted me to do, you wanted me to die, I'm very happy I actually spoiled your fun. I have to calm down. I really have to, but I cannot. Don't worry, guys. It's actually very normal for Evie and I to actually wish some nasty things to each other. And hello, Ray Girl. How are you today? Do two seasons. It's 28. What? I'm going to take some insurance, and I'm going to use only one boost. I don't go all in something I don't know if I can survive. You didn't realize. Have once again a pair of Nanamis. Don't know how I actually survived once, but I think we don't actually have a healer. So the chances of me dying are actually very high. Jeez, I died. See that? See that? Well, that was normal. My arms, they are dying! My arms, they are dying! Help! Jeez. I died! No! But I guess he is going to be very happy, me dying. Jeez. This one and there! Don't think you won just because of that! Yeah, actually I have a friend, he made me. I happily did, but whatever. We watched an anime, which is actually very nice. Don't remember the title though. I just can't find the anime with Kohara Konomi. Knowing the voice actors is actually a good way to remember the title of an anime. You find the voice actor, the voice actress. You go to the page on my anime list. You find the character, and then boom, you go on the character and you find the anime. Machikado Mazoku. That's the name of the anime. Machikado Mazoku. I didn't actually watch season one. Which surprises me because, you know, that's kind of the kind of anime I would watch. So I'm surprised I never watched it. But we watched it, and yeah, I just borrowed the line from Yuko, Yoshida Yuko. Don't think you won just because you did that. You might like, yeah, AKB 48. That's also something I still have to watch. Jeez. Things I have to watch. Don't know if it's available on Crunchyroll, by the way. Would be nice, though. I want some Kaibutsu. Oh yes. No, wait. Wait. Now I want to go all in. Like a mix of 86 and any idol anime. Yeah. Oh, if it's a mix of 86 and something else, you know, 86 is actually a very nice anime. I like it. I want more. Where is season 3? Give us season 3! Well, actually, it's not season 3, it's just season 2. Because that was just season 1, part 1 and part 2, I believe. Or did you think? In case it was second part, it was just the second part for season 1. Beastars. That was a nice anime, by the way. At time it was actually very dark, very disturbing. But the experience is actually interesting with this anime. I mean, how can you sing so well? Ah! No! I missed the full combo! Just because I was not very accurate on my rhythm. Because I wasn't able to actually keep the rhythm, rather. Yeah, the instrumental of this cover is actually very, very good. But we have to also admit that the bass song is also very good. So if you take a good song and then you do an instrumental with this, you already have a nice bass line, I guess. We are the only ones who didn't full combo. I feel ashamed. How can you guys lump me in the same bag as this person? This Eevee is the ghost? What? How? Someone help! Yeah, I know, I was being harsh. That was on purpose. But I know Eevee don't mind. Doesn't mind, jeez, my English. It's going through the window. Banana, so mean. Yep, I know. But you too, you're mean to me. So it's just the, you know, the payback. Plus, it wouldn't be fun. If you were the only one to actually be mean towards me, and I wouldn't, you know, get back at you somehow. Why are you a ghost? I don't know why she's a ghost. I think it's because her favorite type is ghost, but Eevee doesn't evolve to be a ghost type Pokemon. Just a theory! A game theory! Sorry about that! I'm going to get in trouble just for that. Oh, true, we got the CD for that song. We have a full version. A full covered version. The opening of Chunibyo. Demo koi ga shitai. Chunibyo is actually a very nice anime. The characters in this anime are actually also very you get attached very fast to the characters. Although I'd say I want more details about Nibutani Shinka. Not gonna say that she might be my favorite character in that anime, you know, Chunibyo de mo koi ga shitai, because she has a ponytail. No. But actually, it's totally because of the ponytail and the long hair. That's a combo I cannot fight. Long hair, ponytail, jeez. I've already lost, you know. Cannot beat that. Cannot resist. I'm dead. Murdered? What do you mean murdered? Jeez, we didn't get the full combo. The three of us. Eevee, Commander Steve and I. 1 miss! Oh, come on! Only one! my life is a lie. My lie is a life. What? So, yeah, wait me a secondo. I'm gonna cry because I miss. Ah! You two had one miss? What? Ah! Wow! Circus CEO? What's that? Circus CEO? What? We all got one miss. Imagine if we also got the same miss, but I think we didn't get the same. Once again, I think we are too similar. I'll have to get rid of you guys, because you're too similar to me. There can be only one me. And that can be me. Only me. What? What am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying, guys. This is terrible. Thorough examination. That seems very peculiar. Very intrusive. Very... examinate. The vampire. Oh, I just realized the name of the ancestor of Yuko is actually Lilith. Interesting. Very interesting. Lady with a dog? What is that naming sense? Satani. Ah, Satani. Kaibutsu, then Namae no Nai Kaibutsu. Oh, interesting. Well, we had one song in between, but whatever. Also known as Rat Leader. Oliver known as a rat. So then you're a normal type Pokemon. I see. Well, you know, at my Yu-Gi-Oh! Association, I'm known as the crazy guy who likes to do once in a while some 60 cards deck in Yu-Gi-Oh! Where 60 is actually the maximum size of a deck, 40 being the minimum. And the only performance I have on the game, I would say, was going to top 128 during the national championship in France with a 60 cards deck. For a lot of you, it's going to mean nothing, but just know that when you play Yu-Gi-Oh, your goal is actually to have a deck as consistent as possible, meaning that you want to raise your odds of actually drawing your good cards. So to do that, the way you do it is by having the minimum amount of cards in your deck. That's just math for you guys. But then, you know, depending on your strategy, there are cards you don't actually want to draw, and you prefer them to stay in the deck. And so my logic with that is just you drone them. You drone them, and how do you do that? You put more cards in your deck. I have a friend, Reinforce, he often comes on stream and yeah, you know, he doesn't like what I'm doing with that, you know. You got one good? Nobody full combo, no! This is a curse. I'm sure at some point everybody's going to get a full combo. Whoa, one bad and two misses. Commander Steve 111, are you doing a StarCraft 2 build? Got one good. Well, you were one good away from full combo, I guess. If you ask me, that sounds to be something bad. Oh yeah, the good jokes. Jokes. I do some jokes, you know. They are good. Oh. Aetakoto Ontoni Yoka. Oh, Yorube no Sunny Sunny. I love Yorube no Sunny Sunny. You know, since its introduction, Morphonica might have become my second favorite group. Favorite band being Poppin' Party. Before Morphonica came, actually Roselia would have been my second. But then Morphonica, you know. But at the beginning, actually, Morphonica was third, maybe? But then, with the songs, you know. With those songs. Yorube no Sunny Sunny. Sonorous also is a very nice one. And the covers, plus Shindo Amane, she became so good. She improved actually very fast. So now Morphonica is actually my second favorite band. Then Roselia third. And as for the rest, I cannot actually put a ranking on them. I'm just going to say they are fourth. All of the others are fourth. First Poppy Pass, second Morphonica, third Roselia, and then fourth everybody else. There's actually no band I dislike, actually. Actually, I also got the CD from Maigo, the first CD, with their first song, and second. It's a different feel. Your full combo? Oh, that would be nice. No! Guys! Commander Steve, Rager, no! We didn't all full combo. Same for you, Rager. I see. You're a cultured person. Okay, Morphonica is old. When Orange Juice? So I can throw cakes at you. Why do you want to throw cakes at me? I'm going to eat them. You know? That In fact, I'm actually trying to lose weight. I'm 67.2 kilograms currently. I want to go maybe 65. That would be nice. Yes. Maybe I should also do some muscle training so that I could have a better well, so I could do the Sino Chesto 8 stone. That's a lot of stones. Underweight. You have to eat then. You want me to give you some weight? There you go. I actually do some pretty nice chicken curry. I also have... Oh shit. I just remembered that I also have... Flan pâtissier, I think they Google Translate translates it as custard pastry, I believe. Which it doesn't have the same feel as flan pâtissier, you know. That's Tori no Yoru. So if you want to put on some weight, you know, I can do you some dessert, you know. Almost forgot to eat today until my mom ordered me kipi. Almost forgot to eat? How can you forget to eat? Well, I know that during the weekends I only eat once a day. Which is just because I wake up fairly late. And even with that, I still manage to be... But actually... I believe for my height, I'm not overweight. I'm actually average. But. That's where I'm going to stop. Great teacher, Onizuka! I think that was the second opening. Actually, if I were able to lose some weight, that would also help me at airsoft, because that means I can run faster, longer, and also well, I have the weight of my equipment, but if I have less of my own weight, that's even better, because you know, airsoft you have to be pretty mobile at some well sometimes. Although I can play the slow but steady type of gameplay in airsoft, well, game style, play style. By the way, all perfect for you, Regal. Congratulations! Congrats! You did it! You did it! Special. I still need to full combo in special. I know I can. Very agile. As surprising as it sounds, I'm also quite agile. Wasn't expecting that. Being perfect. Is actually something you cannot expect. Nobody expect a Spanish Inquisitor. Sorry about that. I don't know what I want, but let's try and go back to the vampire. Circle Thanks Music. Oh! Did I ever play Circle Thanks Music on this? Yeah, in the end, I played it. I know we played it on the JP server because, you know, that's one of the best songs with everybody. What's happening? Did your game crash actually? Sad if it did. Aha. It did. Rest in peace. RIP. What do we have? Three guitars, one bass, or bass? Never know what, how to pronounce it. English is just so confusing. I'm saying that, but then French is just even more confusing. And a keyboard. Where is the drum? Where is the drum set? Circle thinks music is just so nice. With everybody singing. This song you can actually not dislike it. It's impossible. Or if you do, you might be someone from another planet. I could not explain it otherwise. Circle thinks music is just such a nice song. What if I dislike it? Well, I just told you, you're something from another planet and I don't want anything to do with you. But hello again, Nayuki! How is it going? You dislike it? Jeez. Yeah, I always knew you were something strange. Notice I didn't say a strange person, I just said something strange. Shooting heretics for the Emperor? Heretics should burn! Burn him at the stake! Although, you know, I have a game called Europa Universalis in which you also have heretics. Heretics, because, well, it's based on your religion. Thing is, people who have a different religion than you but are in the same group as you are considered heretics. Because it's the same base faith. But then the ones who have a completely different religion, you know, no common root, something like that, you know, those are considered pagans. And, you know, you have the possibility to either, in the game, you know, make war to all heretics or pagans, or you can just accept it. And usually I just don't want rebels everywhere in my country, so I choose the path of tolerance. Just because I'm just too lazy to crush the rebels. I have other cats to whip, you know? I have other countries to conquer. I cannot fight internally. I just want to fight externally, you know? Even better if I can actually send the rebels to my neighbors. But I see. You are doing well. I hope I'm doing well. Almost rank 1 to 3. That's a rank where you know you can count. My joke is so good. Laugh. Have to laugh. My joke was good. Best joke ever. Next! Vampire, vampire. Let's vampire. You envy Kasumi? Why do you envy Kasumi? Oh, s'il vous président! Yeah, I said président. Well, I could also just, you know, pronounce this song with the French accent because in the end it's just French. S'il vous président. Anyway. Can't full combo next? Yeah, I don't think I will be able to. But s'il vous président. Whatever. I actually like the combo of Hello Happy World plus Mashiro and Aya. Well, and yeah, and Aya. That's such a nice combo, actually. I missed some flicks! Oh, I love that song actually! Nothing to do with the fact that they use some French words. Actually has nothing to do with that. Just that the song is nice. Plus we have a very interesting trio, dare I say. The singing trio is actually... feels good in my ears. My ears are actually very happy right now. Aya, Mashiro and Kokoro. Well, that's a combo. That's a combo and a half. And maybe more. Sad that I cannot actually full combo that song. All perfect already, girl. Full combo for Misa. Congrats. GG! I get some New Year points. When do they actually stop the points though? So that I know if I have to go crazy right now or later on. I don't know, you know? Oh, but there are some nice things to actually buy with those points. So I want to actually spare the maximum amount I can. There is a tie-up version? What? There is a tie-up version? Now I've learned something once again. My art project partner decided it was a good idea to spam me. Ah! Yep! Notifications! Kokoro and Pimaru. Oh, guess I'll have to go and listen to it. Jeez, my nose. It's filling up very quick. Apparently we seem to have a very mild winter in France. Although today it was raining like hell. It was raining cats and dogs, like the English love to say it. Well, in French, if I had to translate it word for word, it would be it's raining ropes. Pleu des cordes. Isn't that the opening from Jujutsu Kaisen? I think it is. Oh, it is, yeah. I think we also got the full version on the latest, well, the 7th cover collection. It's 7. I want to die, medic! Help! No! I died! Oh, please tell my wife and children I love them, even though they don't exist! Yeah, I like that line. Jeez, I was actually one combo away from having a power of two combo. Ah, I like powers of two. They are nice. 128, then it's 256, then it's 512. And then 1024? Yeah, 1024, and then it's 2048. Famous game you all know about, I guess. I don't know. Some of my fellow pupils when I was still in school played that game a bit too much, I guess. And I tried it. Casually got to 2048. Why are we zooming? Why are we zooming? It's not my fault if we are going fast! Wait. So I was talking about Machikado Mazoku. I think at the My Animalist page, I'm spotting something interesting. How can the mother of a character look the same age as said character? That's beyond me. And knowing that said character is actually a high schooler. What? Well, the mystery of anime moms. Like, look at Mashiro's mom in Bangrin. She looks so young. If I didn't know she was her mother, I would say I would ask her to marry me. But then she's already married and she has a daughter, so too late. I was too late. Mr. Kurata, treasure your wife. What am I saying? Help! Don't call the cops, though. Please. Please don't call the cops on me. I'm just praising the lady, you know? And the first one who's going to talk to me about NTR, I'm going to crush them. I will purge them from the surface of the earth. There's one thing I hate in a couple, it's unfaithfulness. Don't know if you say it like that. Betrayal. If I had to speak in a broader, broader way? I don't know. I don't know how to say it. Bear with me. Not talking about Mr. Bear. Whatever. But Betrayal, I hate that. Those who betray others, they deserve nothing else than, you know, getting betrayed and go to the gutters, you know? Fall in a gutter. Me gonna full combo this time, I hope. And then no full combo. Full combo for Rhaegal though. Nice. One good! Only one good! No! I was so close! So close, but yet so far. Sad. Heyday Capriccio. Well, I know it's 26. But I was one good away from actually doing full combo, you know? How many points do I have? How much points? Seeing the amount, maybe how much? I don't know! How many points, I guess, because you can know exactly how many points. How much would be something you cannot count, if I recall correctly my English lessons. For instance, how much water, you know. You cannot count the molecules unless you have a microscope, but sadly for me, I don't have a microscope at hands, well, at arm's distance. Yeah, you know what I mean. But that could be interesting. Mothers in animes. I don't know what to say. Machikado Mazuko is actually very dangerous for that. But look also at Yahari Orenosation. Yahari Orenosation. Love Kome wa machigatteiru. Love Komedi wa machigatteiru. I know, that's a pretty long title, but look at Yuigahama's mother. Can I actually find a picture? Actually share it? Let's see. Am I going to be able to do that? Yep, Yuigahama's mom, please. Is she only season 2? Ah, maybe she's only in season 2. Jeez. So then I have to go to season 2. Then I... more characters section. Oh, there's Koshi Mizuami, by the way. Found her! Speaking of, have you seen JP Dory's recent 4-star Sayakas? I didn't. Actually, it's been a long while since I last logged in JP Dory. Maybe I'll have to go and take a look at what's happening there. Because apparently there are a lot of news, a lot that I didn't look at, and I wish I had somewhere I could look at the full summary. Yes, I... did they give the information, the Ian Bandori Twitter account? If they did, I might have to go and take a look at that. So by the way, scene is this one? It's the one? Oh yeah, here we go! Look, that's Yuigahama's mother! Yuigahama. Yuigahamama! He looks so young. How can you... how? You know? And then you can I have the a picture of the daughter. Like, look, mothers in animes. That's can't believe it. Welcome back, Evie. Can I actually get Mashiro's mother? I'd be actually Morphonication. The Circle of Butterfly is actually a very nice song. Ah! They didn't put Mashiro's mother in the roster for the Morphonication well, anime films episodes. I don't know how to call it.
No, medic! Ah! I died.
Got a new phone then that remembered I never linked my Bandori account. Oh. Hello, Lewis, by the way. How are you? It's been a while. Long time no talk. No read. Eh? How do I say that? Ah. Once again, Evie. Funny. We are the only one who didn't full combo. Why am I being lumped in the same bag as her? Guys, help! Does Bandori support 120Hz? I'm not sure. I don't think so. But I could be wrong! This has left? Oh. Hope Misa had a lot of fun then. 25 misses. No, and I died. Not sure it supports 128Hz. What do you mean it's now lost? Did you lose your account? You don't have your old phone? Jeez. I'm going to say something I say a lot, guys, but always remember to link your account first thing when you log into it. No, that's... You should be able to play it on 120Hz. really play Bandori well. Even if you don't play it a lot, even if you don't use an account very well, a lot, that's good practice to actually link it so that you don't lose it. The problem with actually lost account is that the guys who handle the servers, they cannot know if they are able to, you know, erase the account or not. Because there's a chance the person is just not logging in because they don't play, but there's a chance they will come back, so they don't erase the account. And that makes perfect sense, you know, you don't erase data because it's not used, because there's a chance someone is going to need the data at some point, so it takes space. You could argue it's not a lot, but still. Imagine if 10,000 people did the same thing. Now that's starting to add up. So yeah, even just for that, guys, always link your account. You will help people like me doing support on servers be able to know that the data that is on the server, on said server, is actually used, please guys. That it's not lost data and we don't know if we can actually erase it or not. This password. Because if you link it, you can lose your phone and then you have still access to your account. Because it's linked to another account that you know the password of, you know. Plus... you got a drink? Jeez. Sparkling water, by the way, guys. Fresh water. Tap water, by the way. Transformed into this little thingy, you know, a soda stream. Transformed into sparkling water. No drinks. Got multiple drinks. Plural. Jeez. Lucky you. Rhaegal, go on. Although I will then authorize Lewis to counter attack if it's too harsh. And if you start a war, please guys, do know that I will let you fight. And then if your war takes too long, I'm going to intervene, but against both of you. And I will win the war, and I will annex all your territories. Wait, what am I saying? Whatever. Are we in a war? It depends. Do you consider our relationship to be a war? If yes, I'll have to take my guns. That's what you get for saying Puroseka is easier than Bandori. Oh, shish. Not really. Yeah. There's a saying in France, which is l'amour vache. You know, cold love, if you translate it. But it's just a kind of a love-hate relationship, you know. You like the person, but you also like to... say nasty stuff, well, mean stuff more than nasty, you know. Nasty is a bit too strong. Bickering children, yeah, exactly, you know, that's exactly it. We like to bicker a lot, you know, we like to just throw some picks at one another. Picks, pokes, oh no. But in the end, it's just all fun and stuff, you know. Didn't have anything valuable on the account and I only played it when you guys were. Yeah, well, I guess that's not so bad. For you, that is, but for the engineers, who are actually maintaining the servers, that means that's some data they cannot erase. Unless they know your account for sure, but... it's stuck on the tutorial and don't load and won't load. Then reboot the app? Oh no. We lost Lewis, guys. We lost Lewis. Ah, wait. I remembered I actually have the perfect emoji for this situation. Oh no! Kasumi. Kasumi! I want to tie up and I want days of death. Nayuki is dead! D-E-D dead! Sorry about that. Actually, you know, I've played Soul Calibur with Nayuki. I'm talking about that because on Thursday, Reds actually came to my place. Oh, jeez. And we played some Soul Calibur. That was fun. This is the Kasumi I spent a whole paycheck. Ah! Jeez. I just did an oopsie, guys. Oh! And my battery is not that great. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do something I wish I wouldn't have to do. But I'm going to disconnect! Sorry about that. I'm also going to charge my phone because currently it's Craft Egg. Kasumi, you spent a whole paycheck on which one? The didn't have the time to see it. Oh, was that the Wing Kasumi? Jeez. So I have to redo the room, recreate the room. Dare I say, if I can type, that would be even better. And then I have to update the code room on my right. Kasumi is just the best, you know. And then going back to Bandori. There you go. Code of the room is 62833. And there we go. Updated! Everybody, you can join by using the code on my right there. Don't hesitate, it's always a lot of fun and everybody's welcome. And I'm going to use the forbidden button because I like using forbidden stuff. The two Kasumi I have are not cool type. Well, yeah, that doesn't help. For the event, that is. Kasumi! Ooh! Oh, I love Kasumi. Just look at that smile! Look at how much fun she's having right now! She's just so happy! And then I have also Alyssa with me today. And she's so smug, you know. Oho! Yeah, that's me just having fun with my plushies. That sounds like not very grown-up stuff, but who cares? I'm doing my job fine, you know. Give me a sec, I'm going to put that Kasumi on as well. Are you just trying to rub some salt in my wounds? you know. Well, the thing is, I have the Kasumi from the gacha, the backstage pass 5 gacha, so I'm fine. The animated Kasumi. Oh! I'm so happy to have her. Actually, the fun thing about it is that was my first pull on the gacha, you know? I went there. You guys were there also. You guys are actually witnesses of the great thing that happened. But just clicking the button, then I see, oh, there's going to be a 4 stars in the pool. Then, oh, it's Kasumi! Plus I had a 4 star Saya. Oh, that was nice. I'll actually have to find back the moment where I did the pool. Because that could do a little, a nice little clip, I guess. It's loaded. Jeez. Wish you got your Rinko. I wish you'd get a Rinko soon. Well, unless you disconnect in repeat. At that point, I can't do anything for you. I knew the internet connection in the UK sucked, but I didn't know it was that much. Am I actually low-key back to Dark Tide? Bandoli is crashing, oh jeez. Well then, have fun on Back Tide then. No, game, no. I could be burned, but I cannot burn. Wait. What am I saying? Bandoli crashing. That's something. But I know they never actually fixed the Bandoli crashes. Well, not crashes maybe, but the errors you get when you try to log in through your data, mobile data. Or maybe I'd have to empty the cache and then load again. I think I already did that. Still doesn't work. So guys, if you want, by the way, to join, I have to update the code room. Was it divided by 2, by the way? It's almost half the code we had earlier. Almost, but not exactly. My Twitch isn't working either now. What? Oh, jeez. Go by force. Go by force. Oh, no. Discord. Sad, I guess. One sec. Waiting for you, Lewis! Are there any good gachas right now? Backstage pass 5. Been kicked out? Ask you why this game has given you a choice to open room. The other game has locked after pressing it. Not sure, it's just the choice you give the players. That's just a design choice, you know. But from a logic perspective, I would expect a room to be first private and then you can open it to the public, I guess. Having a heart attack. I don't know. Ah, jeez. So that means they have some issues they still haven't fixed. Well, that's not very. I'm not very surprised, but actually wish they would get rid of those issues. Whatever. We might actually give people some talk about how to actually properly maintain an app. You know? Where am I? Oh, maybe I'm a software engineer. Maybe, just maybe. Crash the cheese. Time to retro engineer the game. That's forbidden, by the way. Retro engineering stuff is actually forbidden. You guys ask yourselves. Trying again. Project partner keeps sending me Borderlands even though it's not even a game project. Borderland, I guess. What can I say? Better choose your partners, I guess. I don't know. Few 4-star cards so far since first part. Well, I guess we can open the room for now and you guys can try and see whether or not you manage to get back to the app. Guess you'll catch us up. I didn't get to choose my teacher, did? Ah! What can I say, you know? Kimito boku no naka de. Which is not work is working. Oh, Twitch is working. Incredible. I have the feeling like it's your internet connection or your device, Eevee. Are you taking proper care of your device? Are you actually doing nasty stuff to your tablet? I don't know. Yes, you are. I'm going to press X to dot. Maybe reboot? Reboot! In any dot, reboot. That's a Windows thing to do. By the way, I almost ran out of battery. During the stream, it already happened once a long time ago. My phone, when we were playing, and then my phone just shut down. Low battery stuff, you know? Jeez. Actually, playing Bang Dream with the charger plugged is. Not very, very comfortable, I would say. It's also because I'm playing with my thumbs. So I need to have a good grip on the sides of my phone, but then there's this charger plugged in that's making my grip a bit awkward on my right hand. I think consider that I'm actually doing not so bad until I miss, but that's normal, you know, guys. That's normal. And when, by the way, could we play 100% arranged use? That's actually a good question. Guess I could do it next stream. So let me think about it. Event is going to end on Monday. Event is going to end on Monday, then that means Tuesday is going to be kind of in between event day. Then you'll have the next event on Wednesday. Can I stream on Wednesday. Or I could stream on Wednesday and just say, yeah, let's play 100% Orange Juice. I don't know. I'll have a little think about that. What has made you stream early? Well, I have to go to my grandmother's place tomorrow. And my mother wants to leave from her place at 10:30 a.m. Thing is, to go to her place, it takes me something like, well, 1.5 hours, maybe 2 hours. If something's, well, if the bus, the train are late, or they just, you know, just if they are not very good, you know, like being late, being disappearing, stuff like that. Yeah, it's a public room. Well, public in terms of size. So everybody should be able to join. And so that means I have to wake up at something like 8:30 tomorrow. And I have to drive there to my grandmother's place. So it's a 2.5 hour journey by car. And most likely I'm going to drive, so it's better if I'm not sleep deprived or, you know, a zombie at the steering wheel. That's, you know, if I don't want to get an accident. So, what's also very funny is that I'm going to go there and I'm getting back after we are done with helping my grandmother. So in total, tomorrow I should be... Well, I'll have about 8 hours of transport, you know, combining car and train. I'm going to have a lot of fun, guys. But it's to help my grandmother, so it's okay. Fortunately, I love my grandmother. So yeah, and that's why I actually started earlier, because I'm also going to end earlier. So, by the way, I said it, but I'm going to say it once again, and I'd say it at the end of the stream, but people watching from Asia, I appreciate you for being here, because I know it's very early for you there. And so, yeah, I appreciate you actually waking up on a Sunday. Yep, because I know for you it's a Sunday. And that early also. I really appreciate it. Plus, I don't know, the thing is, I actually didn't say I would stream at, well, that early though. I know I said I would stream, but I didn't say that would be that early. The thing is, actually, my grandmother's... So, believe it or not, but my grandmother called me at the beginning of the stream, of last stream. And she called me the day after, asking if I could come and help her for... Well, she's going to actually move. She's going to change her apartment. And it's not a small distance, so she has to get help from about everybody, get rid of some stuff, etc, etc. She currently lives in the north of France. And she's going to move to the south of France, where she already has a secondary apartment. Yeah, and I know, I played it on hard, so I have no merit in this full combo, by the way. And today is Saturday. Yes, I bet for Asians, it's already Sunday, you know. The magic of time zones. And for me, it's going to be Sunday in about 1 hour and 14 minutes. Accidentally DC'd. Ah, it is. Well, that was an accidental stuff happening. Though we can see your scores, so that's... That might be a good thing. I don't know. Ah, I forgot to send you a friend invite. Yeah, well, sometimes I'm actually kind of an airhead, I guess. What? Also, I saw that at some point you were talking about Fyodor. Trevki, but why? I clean out my gallery each year as well, so it's got almost zero images. Mandory works. Eh? Crashed again. Motorbikes. What? What are you saying? That's so random. Talking about randomness and random and... Yeah, whatever random is. Been a while since we last got random on stream. Sound noises? Well, noises... Pollution? Noise pollution. Lewis is back! Days of Dash, please. At 21:47, motorbikes? What? Yeah, I did the conversion to our time, by the way. France currently it's 22:48 or 11:48 PM. That's 1 hour more than the UK. Time zones, what fun thing, but I guess they make sense. They make sense. Imagine if you actually changed day, but at noon. How confusing would that be? Well, imagine how disturbing it is to actually not sleep from Saturday to Sunday because you have a project to actually do for your school. And that's something you do on a regular basis. Yeah. Actually, that's what I had to do for my engineering school. We called that rushes. And the idea was that on the Friday evening, they gave us a project to actually give... Well, to actually... don't remember the word. But to complete... For the Sunday at 5:42 AM. I think that was 5:42 or 6:42. And the thing is, you cannot actually give your work before the time. So yeah, either you have someone from your team, your project team, being able to wake up at that time and actually just push your work to the one in charge of marking, grading the work, or you just don't sleep during the night and you push your work. Well. That means that's just for the case where you have a team, but otherwise, if it's a work, well, like a lot of projects we had, where you're on your own, well, you don't sleep, or you sleep, but you'd have to be sure that you'd be able to wake up on time. Otherwise, sad. And also, you couldn't actually push your work from home, you had to be logged in at school. So, yeah, very fun stuff. Be ready for the update after event ends. Oh no. Hope they won't break anything. Crashed once again? Jeez. Oh, complete! I'm completing some goals there. Oh, I'm actually quite curious, Lewis, as to what device you have so that it crashed that much. Just waiting for the Genshin update to absolutely demolish my storage. 5 days. Then you need a micro SD card. Yeah, well, this one is 256 giga octet, gigabytes. Sorry, octet is French for bytes. Gigabytes. 256 gigs. That's a lot memory, or not so much. In today's standards, it's actually not a lot. It's okay. I would say okay. It's okay. Samsung Galaxy Tab S8 Ultra. Huh. I think. Well, you know, I actually have the same issue between my Redmi Note 10 Plus. This is the Note 10 Plus that I'm not using for Bangrim. And this is the Note 10 that I'm actually using for Bangrim. And the Note 10 is actually more stable than the Note 10 Plus. So yeah, sometimes going up in version, well, of your device version, is not even worth it, you know? Could be because of the OS, could be because of the hardware. I don't know the specifics though. Could be, well, most likely then, if it's changing your device that helps you make the game not crash, then most likely it's a hardware thing. And I don't know what they do. Could also be that the OS is not... Well, the OS they put on the device is not properly handling Bangrim. I don't know. There are a plethora of explanations for this issue, and sadly I cannot open the game's code. You know, if I could, I would fix the bugs, but sadly I cannot. Need to download the game. What? Jeez. That's nasty. Okay. Bangrim, what are you doing? And it's only the end version though. Why? If it's your tablet, why? What? Sekai works fine. Well, you know, yeah, that's the thing. You know, you can have a game, it works fine, and then you play another game and it doesn't work. And then you change device and it works again. What's happening there? What's happening? playing in grayscale. In grayscale? Why? Okay, guys. I think we are going to play two more songs. Two more to go. And then I'm going to wrap it up. And it's going to be it for today. Shall we go? I guess, Lewis, you'll be able to join us for the last song, I guess. If it's easier in grayscale. I hope it does have a nice outlying. Outlining? How to say it? Yuri Yuri incident! Yuri Yu la la. I actually started watching the anime Yuri Yuri. It's actually quite funny. Let's face it, it's funny. It's I would say average in terms of what an anime could give you in terms of, you know, it's a good anime or whatever. It's average. It's not bad. It's average. But it's fun. So it's okay. And there are cute girls. Wait, what am I saying? I'm taking risk with that assertion though. I almost missed there. Ah, and I missed! Finally! there was no pressure from the beginning anyway, so... Didn't expect anything from that song. Did I actually ever full combo that song though? Didn't pay attention. I think I did. That seems like the level of song that I can actually full combo, so maybe I already full comboed it. I've already full comboed that song! Sorry for the accent, but I wanted to say it with that accent. My combo! Yeah, my combo! Crashed? Jeez. But got to go. No problem, Evie! Then, have a nice rest of your weekend! And a good night! And I guess we'll see in the next stream then! Take care, don't do too much silly stuff, and yeah! See you next time, Evie! And no problem, Lewis! You too, bye! See you next time! Take care. Bonk. Why do you bonk? Why the bonk? Gonna listen to some Depeche Mode while I go out? What? What's that? What is that? Why does it look like a French word though? On? I see. Or I read? Okay, guys! No, that's. Yeah, yeah, I use that. Next one's the last one! So the next song is going to be the last song for today. Woo! And so then I'm going to be able to prepare for tomorrow. I actually have to empty a bag because I have stuff to also bring back from my grandmother's place, like some old toys I had at my grandmother's place. Or maybe I also take back my PlayStation 2, because I have a PlayStation 2 there. And maybe one day I'll just try to find the right cable, and maybe I'll do a stream on my PlayStation too, because I have some games. I'd have to also get back my memory cards. Yeah, because before we had the storage for the consoles on the consoles themselves, the big marketing thing for all consoles was to actually sell you the storage, like the memory card. That's, you know, I had the energy to use. Jeez, you have some energy left, interesting. I don't. I'm at zero boost. But hey, I'm going to end it like that. Like a Chad. Like a Giga Chad. Look at this gun! Yeah, I'm not an arm dealer. That's just a regular sized arm. With some just average. So average. Anyway! Shall we go for the next song? Shall we? Let's hear Wakite, I guess. Here we go! And with the Kasumi saying Kira Kira Doki Doki! I cannot Kira Kira Doki Doki! Let's try for Fansa. Blazing bonfire. Well, I never cleared that song. What? I never cleared that song. Ah, oh. I actually feel solid. No, that's maybe too strong of a word, but that's how I feel right now. How did I not actually already played that song and cleared it? Plus, I'm sure we already played that song a fair bunch of times. Or is it just because I listened to it a bit too much? I'm fairly sure we played that song a lot. So how come I never cleared it? I know it's 26, but still! Or was it when we played on JP? Eh? Confused. I'm actually very confused by that. I missed. I was set to actually do a full combo, but then I missed. Whatever. Three hundred and one! Spartans! What is your job? Sorry about that. Yukina's wife? The only relationship for Yukina is Lisa. So what? Who are you? Blazing Bonfire was Feel Hit Beat Evan's song Razor's Villain. I'm fairly sure we already played it a fair bunch. So why didn't I have it cleared already? What's happening? My life is a lie. My lie is a life. Oh jeez, I only have one piece. One good. I was so close to actually doing full combo on a 26. I'm so sad. It doesn't show, but I'm very sad. whatever. I guess I'd have my revenge next time. Whatever. Sometimes you win, and sometimes you lose. Okay, what I'm saying doesn't make any sense. Or it makes too much sense, it's just so obvious that... why am I even saying that? Kasumi! Ah, guys, sometimes I lose it completely. Ah, we found Michelle. Hey Thirsty! How are you today? Hope you're doing good! Jeez, right at the end of my stream! You could think it was the middle of the stream. And in a normal on a normal stream that would be the case, but it's just the end of the stream because I have to wake up early tomorrow. Sadly. But thank you for the sub once again. Four months in a row. I just want to see something. No other character to unlock. Nice. 7k? Top 7k? I take it. 7-5k? I take it. So I'm in the top 10k. And I have to be able to maintain that ranking for... until Monday. I guess I'll be okay. I think that will be okay. Like two, three hours, I have my Left 4 Dead 2 weekly versus game. So wish me luck that I don't get stack healed. Yep, good luck, Commander Steve. Good luck, soldier. I hope you will survive on the battlefield. So guys, that's going to be it for today. When am I going to do my next stream? Is a good question. I'm actually considering maybe doing one on Monday. That could be nice. Yeah. Well, anyway, I'll keep you up to date. The most Project Sekai or Orange Juice, choose one. Okay, you know what? I'm going to do something that I didn't do in a long, long time. Nice stream, very Kira Kira Doki Doki. Well, I hope it was Kira Kira Doki Doki. When do I do my next stream? I guess the most... I lost the word in English. I lost it. Has said it. There you go. Okay. If I do a stream on Monday, it's going to be Project Sekai. Oh, and you know what? If I don't do one on Monday and I do one on Wednesday, it's also going to be it's going to be Project Sekai. And if I do one on Monday, it's going to be Project Sekai, and then Wednesday will be Bang Dream. Let's say it like that. Jeez, that was a lot of words for something that I could just write down. That's going to be easier for you to understand. But okay, there you go. Just wanted orange so I can throw cakes at you. Well, the thing is, if you throw cakes at me, I'm going to eat the cake. And I'm going to take the cake. The joke! Okay, so then either Monday or Monday... Well, either Wednesday for the next stream or Monday and then Wednesday. So I'll keep you up to date on that one, okay? So, and I hope I won't forget this time. That could be nice. Not forgetting to actually notice everybody. But I guess I can just tell you if I don't stream. I guess that works too. Anyway, guys, I appreciate you being here playing with me. I had a lot of fun. I hope you too did have a lot of fun, because that's the goal. The main goal of my stream is it's just you having fun. Otherwise, I just failed. And if I fail, I don't know. It's just get good, Dark Banana. Get good. So yeah, hope you had a lot of fun. Hope we'll have some more fun next time. So I've already told you when we're going to be next streams, plural singular, I don't know yet, but we'll see. And so until next time, guys, take care, don't do too much silly stuff like I do, and yeah, next time is going to be a lot more fun, I guess, not more fun, anyway guys, see ya, a la prochaine, auf Wiedersehen. Arrivederci, das vidania, palam, adios. I don't know how to say it in Korean though. Let me google it very quickly because after all, why not? Matane. Also, I was about to forget Japanese. Jeez. Annyeong? I see. That was easier than I thought. So, annyeong. I'm going to add it from now on, I guess. Anyway, guys, see ya!